Good morning to all of you. I'm Katalin Sipos, CEO of WWF Hungary. And this time I would like to talk to you a few words about the needs, the expectations that we have towards new colleagues at WWF. As you may know, we are an international large organization, an international NGO working for the coexistence of nature and human on the long run. And we are also active in climate and energy consumption and sustainable food issues. In Hungary, we mainly work with forest, freshwater, wildlife, and climate and energy topics. When we are seeking for a new colleague, actually we are interested not only in technical knowledge, but in lots of personal skills. In terms of technical knowledge, of course, it's a very good background to have nature science as basic education or nature conservation expertise. So that is somehow the beginning of the story. But then we will need other skills as well. In terms of technical knowledge, of course, English is an entry point to the organization. So we are really international. We work on daily basis with colleagues all around the world. So we need at least a working level of English. We are a project-based organization in terms of funding. So usually we have in parallel 10 or 12 EU projects, again in consortium, in partnership with others. So it is a big advantage if you are already experienced in managing projects, managing financial issues. So if you are not afraid of being in deep water in terms of such project management issues. And that's the technical part, let's say. And here comes the personal skills. Environmental protection is basically a kind of lobbying in many sectors and in many ways. So we have to influence decision makers, we have to influence corporates and different enterprises. We have to influence a broad series of sectors, starting from water management through forestry sector until municipalities and also the mass audience, the people living in a specific country. So it's really a very diverse work. And for being able to manage all these sectors, you will need very good communication skills, very good soft skills, very good conflict management skills, because in many cases we have to make compromises, agreements with different interests, with oppositional interests to environment. So you will definitely need a very good communication and soft skill for being able to work with us. And when I say work with us, it's also means that we work together, we work in a very strong team culture. So it's not the organization where rolling stones are working beside each other, so we really work together. And this is why we need a very deep openness, very deep transparency in the daily work, mutual respect between the colleagues, and a mutual will to work together and to support each other in the different topics. Creativity and finding new solution, it's another very important issue. You know, we work for a transition from the current consumption, from the current use of the planet. We have to go into a direction which is sustainable, and the most fearful tool, let's say, in this process is to offer new solutions, to offer innovation. And this is why, on one hand, we need your own creativity, but we also need an openness to the creativity of others and to be able to engage external experts, startup corporates, and other actors who can support our work. And last but not least, one of the most important issues is that you have to feel in yourself the commitment towards environment protection, towards this mission that we have. We work for a future where human and nature live in harmony, And this is something which really the driver behind our work. So actually, if you feel this mission, if you feel this vocation in yourself, that you are ready to work for this goal, then I would say you're the one who should develop further your personal skills. And please check regularly the job openings in WWF Global Network, because we may want to work with you. Frozen to the bones, I am a soldier on my own. I don't know the way. I'm riding up the heights of shame.